And now Hardy trying to climb again. Hardy, about four more rungs to go to get to the top.
It is. It's a race now. It's a race to the finish, to the top.
Hardy's got it.
Just got the lap. He's got the title. He had it for just a moment. Hardy handling gold. And now Hardy's down. Edge's got it. It's Edge's match to win.
Both these superstars just inches away from
hooking
that title.
Look at this. Edge pulled between the rungs of the ladder.
Edge cotton in no man's land. Literally.
Edge's
and now Hardy.
Edge's hung up. Hardy's climbing. Edge's hung up. He can't go. Hardy's climbing.
Edge's got it.
The Hardy party has started again.
Superstar has been crucified on a ladder as Jeff Hardy wins the World Heavyweight Championship.
Oh!
Oh!
Cena, this is brilliant. If John can pull this off,
Cena with duct tape.
You guys realize what this means?
Yes. Cena's hog-tying Batista.
But remember, last man standing. The tape came out of the toolbox that Batista introduced, but Batista won't be able to stand if his feet are taped together.
Duh. And look at John Cena.
Oh, come on.
Looking to keep the WWE Championship in what would be a brilliant maneuver. Batista's struggling, but he's down and out.
Batista could be strong enough. That's duct tape, though.
Come on, Dave.
It's embarrassing.
A count of six.
I mean, Batista's being embarrassed here.
I gotta agree.
He's not getting out of this. Batista's not getting out of this. You can't see me.
Cena's rubbing it in.
What you can't see is the WWE Champion, and that would be still John Cena. Del Rio just a few rungs away. Nothing can stop Del Rio. Edge is doing here. Edge is retired. Oh my!
Here we go.
Why is Edge here? Get out of here! You should be collecting your AAR paycheck somewhere. What are you doing out here?
The rated R superstar here.
Christian
to see
is
his best
grab
friend
that
Christian become
Christian
the world
is
champion.
Grab it. And trust me, I know what this feels like. It's the best feeling you're ever going to have in your professional career. And Christian has finally done it. He is now the world champion.
And the new World Heavyweight Champion, Christian!
Give it up for it, guys. Let's congratulate Christian on finally pulling it off. Finally winning the big one.
Daniel Bryan back to his feet, and you feel it a little bit. Sheamus maybe picking up some momentum. Another axe handle from Sheamus, and the world champion.
Well, that arm has got to be killing him.
Yeah, but he's still throwing it, King. He's still throwing it.
He is.
Oh, man!
With force.
And that's the Irish Curse backbreaker. Knee to the spine.
Look at that arm. Right there, I mean, it may be broken up. Definitely got a fracture or something going on.
Sheamus broke kick to Daniel Bryan.
Oh, my goodness.
Spun him in the air. Cover, poke of the leg, two count. Sheamus wins a war.
Whoa.
And retains the world title.
Here is your winner and still the World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus. unconscious. He can cover him here.
All he's got to do is cover him or simply walk out of the cage.
You're right, King. All you got to do is walk out of the cage. I don't think Brock wants to end it that way.
Unless he wants to. He wants to physically punish him. Rub his face in it.
Oh, man.
Triple H is unconscious.
And look at this. Lesnar's doing this on one leg.
F5. To a helpless Triple H. Lesnar wins.
The winner of this match, Brock Lesnar.
This is incredible. I can't believe that. These
guys
through the table.
He went through the table. Two, three. And got the victory.
And your winner is
the Fear the Ball.
I cannot believe what we just witnessed here tonight.
He does look like Chimo, the ring announcer. Match.
Spine buster from Batista. Roman Reigns ran right into this. And Batista gone for a Batista bomb to put this one away. Win for the championship. Pick out by Cesaro.
sent over the top rope. Sami Zayn with a hula kick,
man.
Zayn with a hula kick to win the championship. And now it's Kevin Owens costing his former friend, his bitter enemy, the title.
Well, that just incensed Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn picked his moment, delivering the hula kick. Now he's taking out Kevin Owens. Meanwhile, guys in the ring.
Competitors put together the match of their life, and Miz, the A-lister, walks out as champion.
And now Styles with a chair. He's going to wear out Roman Reigns. Steel chair to the Usos. AJ Styles has gone completely crazy now with these steel chairs.
He better go crazy. This is how bad Styles wants it.
AJ Styles is finally snapped. That chair's bent in half. Calling for it, looking for the phenomenal elbow, the phenomenal forearm to put Roman Reigns away. Elbow exposed.
Put an exclamation point.
Went for the He's
cut it in half.
Out of midair. Roman Reigns retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns.
Trying to land that one big move that could put it all
Phoenix
away.
Splash.
Lands on his feet, rolls through. Bray Wyatt back in the ring.
Good night.
Went for Sister Abigail, had to duck, go, and hit a boot to Roman Reigns. And out went for Sister Abigail again. This time Reigns able to counter. Spear!
That is.
Set from behind. Went for the knee. This time he caught him.
Rollins, he's got him up. Could it be? Buckle bomb.
Superman punch.
Wow. Roman Reigns tonight, guys. This is Extreme Rules, and he's totally extreme here tonight.
And on the Finn Balor, about collapsed his face.
My goodness. The entire Balor Club felt that right hand.
Yes, indeed.
Will it be Roman Reigns' moment? Will he have a date with the Beast? Then with a sling blade! Reigns in the corner! Finn Balor gonna go up top! Finn Balor! Look at the coup de grace!
That's it.
And now Kokina clutch. Kokina clutch. Samoa Joe with a Kokina clutch. Balor's in trouble.
Joe's got
in trouble.
His lock. His lock tight. Two.
What's Balor going to do? Center of the ring. Nowhere to go.
Balor's going to sleep.
Balor's
He's going to go to sleep.
Balor's fading. Balor may be out. Balor's turning blue. Balor may be out. Balor's fading. It's over. Samoa Joe wins. Samoa Joe's the number one contender.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe!
Look out, Brock! Joe's on his way! And Alexa Bliss realizes what's happening here. And Ronda Rousey's making a beeline! A beeline for the champion! And Bliss trying to make it over the barricade! And Rousey's got Bliss! And out James from behind with a kendo stick! And again, Mickie James! Ronda Rousey taken out as Mickie James used a kendo stick. And now Bliss going up to the top rope.
This thing's still going on. It's all within the rules.
Caught.
Oh,
look
at the power.
Nia Jax.
Looking for the Samoan drop, but.
And Mickie with a steel chair, completely legal under extreme rules.
Bliss with a chair of her own. Alexa unloading on Nia Jax.
Yeah, but he's thinking two falls.
Well, he's thinking get one now. That's what he's thinking. He's got to tie this damn thing or else he's going to lose it. He's got 3:45 to do it. And now it's Rollins perhaps looking for the stop. He used it effectively earlier on in the matchup. Kick right to the midsection. And Rollins went for the stop. Ziggler.
Dolph
right
advanced.
To the knee.
Brilliant.
Ziggler.
Great cradle.
Shoulders are down now. Rollins kicked out. Ziggler almost
that would have been,
out of harm's
way.
It would
have been game over.
Slingshot.
Dolph launched it off.
Oh, he caught
shoulders
him.
Shoulders down now. Rollins caught him.
He got him.
At 3:08. We've tied it at 4
apiece. Seth Rollins has scored a fall.
Unbelievable. We are back at even. The final 3 minutes ticking away.
Buckle up.